In this example, we are given that a wire of density 9 into 10 to the power 3 kilogram per meter cube is stretched between two clamps 1 meter apart and is subjected to an extension of 4.9 into 10 to the power minus 4 meter. It is asking what will be the lowest frequency of transverse vibration which can sustain in this wire, and it is also given that Young's modulus of wire is 9 into 10 to the power 10 newton per meter square. In this situation, we know well that for a clamped wire, it is asking the lowest frequency, that is termed as fundamental frequency, is this fundamental frequency can be given as 1 by 12 root of T by mu. Here, we need to find out the value of T and mu as the length of wire is already given to us, which is 1 meter. And here we can use the Young modulus and the extension as we know well Young's modulus can be written as, for any material, Young's modulus can be written as stress by strain. And for a given a string, if tension is T, it can be written as T upon its cross-sectional area, and the strain will be delta L by L, which is the extension in the length L. So, from here we can get the value of tension. It can be given as Y delta L by L into the cross-sectional area, which can be written as the value of y is 9 into 10 to the power 10 multiplied by extension as 4.9 into 10 to the power minus 4 divided by length of the string is 1 meter and the area of cross section which you wish to calculate. And we know that linear mass density of wire mu can be given as density multiplied with the cross-sectional area of wire. This implies the fundamental frequency N0 can be written as 1 by 12 root of T by mu, which can be written as rho A. If we substitute the values, it will be 1 by 2 into 1. Under the root, we can take tension as 9 into 10 to the power 10 multiplied by 4.9 into 10 to the power minus 4. This area gets cancelled out divided by the densities given to us as 9 into 10 to the power 3. On simplifying the expression, finally, we'll get the frequency to be 35 Hz. That will be the answer to this problem.